Bremen High School.
Today is Friday, March 17, 2023.
And we're back on more of the Bremen Recap.
I'm Owen Patel.
And I'm Maddie Hardis.
Last week, our mock trial team competed in district. Here's Bill McCurley and Clover Jacobs with more information.
Last weekend, Bremen High School's very talented mock trial team placed third in our district, only missing advancing to state by 2 points. Mock trial is a popular high school and collegiate competition where students simulate a mock trial. The trial alternates between a civil and criminal case every year. Each team typically consists of 6 to 12 students. Each round will have 6 students presenting their case. Each student plays a different role in the court proceedings. The trial typically concerns an official AMTA case that stays the same throughout the academic year. The trial alternates between a civil and criminal case every year. Now let's hear from some of our mock trial participants.
Okay, so Sophie, what's your favorite part of mock trial?
I like a lot of different things about it, but probably my favorite thing is the camaraderie we've built this year, and also being educated on the legal system is like a huge advantage, so.
What made you choose to do mock trial?
Well, I didn't really choose. My sister did it, so I just kind of got told to be there, but I've ended up really enjoying it, so.
Okay. So what made you decide to start coaching mock trial?
So one thing that made me start is I used to be in mock trial before I coached it, and so I did it all through high school, all 4 years, and I had a great time. And when I came to Bremen, I was asked if I'd be interested in coaching it, and I thought, yeah, cool, sounds great. It's a great program because it allows students to kind of practice public speaking, which is a very important skill in life. It allows them to practice doing things like, thinking on their feet, sort of doing extemporaneous speaking and practice, you know, how do I take ideas, form arguments about them, be persuasive. And also, you know, for those of the people who are more dramatically inclined, like there's a lot of acting involved, like people get to be witnesses and things like that. So really, no matter what your interest level is, there's something that we can probably find for you to do that kind of scratches that itch in mock trial, so.
What's your favorite part about mock trial?
My favorite part of mock trial is probably, I just love watching people get a case, because when the case comes out, it's normally like about a 200 page document of all the exhibits, all the witness statements, all the facts of the case, all the rules, and watch as over the course of, 3 months, students not only read that case, they annotate it, they analyze it, they break it down and turn arguments out of it, find things like 3 months later that were in the case that, they're still finding new things in it. It's just watching them kind of take this document and really tear it apart and unpack it and, turn it into something really cool, turning it into really awesome witnesses, turning it into really awesome witness statements. So that's just one thing I really love. And just watching the kids, I just have fun with it. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of commitment. It's not something you can just kind of do willy-nilly, but it is really fun. And I do love that the kids just absolutely take it and run with it. And, I'm just there to kind of admire as they do it. So.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Wow, that was really interesting. Thank you guys so much for talking to us today. And thank you guys for tuning in.
Thanks, guys.
This Technology Student Association participated at state level this week.
TSA traveled to Athens. Here's Trey Simpson with more information.
Hello, my name is Trey Simpson. Today, we are covering TSA. TSA is defined as a career technical student organization. Max Krasinski is the TSA president here at Bremen. We are inviting Max to see what he has to say about TSA. Hi, today I am here with
Max Krasinski.
Nice to meet you. Could you explain TSA in your own words?
Well, it's a technology student association at our school, and we do a lot of stuff with technology, as it said in the logo. It's a lot of fun.
That's what's up.
That is what's up.
What would you say to someone who's considering joining TSA?
It will help in your engineering class, and you'll get access to a lot of things, like a 3D printer, a laser engraver, and a much more.
That is also what's up.
That is.
What events do y'all have coming up?
We have state conference next week on Wednesday and Thursday. I will be competing for CAD, and that's what's up.
All right. You heard your first, folks. That is what's up.
That is what is up.
Thank you for coming with us today to answer these questions.
You are welcome.
Moving on, we have extracurricular schedules for this week. Today we will have track at Central High under the lights. At 4 p.m. we will have JV girls tennis versus Paulding. At 5 we will have varsity soccer versus Adairsville. And at 5:55 we will have varsity baseball versus Bowdoin.
Tomorrow the Bass Anglers will be at West Point, Mont Tri will be at State, and at 12 we will have JV baseball versus Carrollton.
Monday we will have girls golf at Granger Invitational. At 4 we will have tennis versus Ringgold. At 5:15 we'll have varsity soccer versus LFO. At 5:30 we'll have JV baseball versus Alexander, and at 7:30 we have boys lacrosse at Ola.
Today at 4 we have tennis at Cahula Creek. At 5 we have varsity soccer at Ringgold, and at 5:55 we have varsity baseball versus Ringgold.
Wednesday, we have JV baseball versus Alexander at 5:30. Then at 6, we have girls lacrosse versus North Cobb.
And then on Thursday, we have golf at Central. At 4:30, we have tennis versus Noonan. At 5:55, we have varsity baseball at Ringgold. And at 7, we have boys lacrosse at McKieran.
Well, that's all from us today. I'm Owen Patel.
And I'm Maddie Hardis. We hope everyone has a fun and safe weekend.
It's all love.